was just born in Japan, but raised in Germany, but I had a French teacher then, and then Tatiana Nikolaeva, the Russian, late Russian pianist. And then the big change came when I met Alfred Brendel, who became my mentor. And he was the one who encouraged me to study all kind of repertoire. So that's why I played from Couperin to Messiaen and even Boulez, going through Schoenberg, Chopin, Schumann, Mozart, Haydn. But then he also encouraged me to, after a while, choose few composers with whom you can just live all life. Not just passion, but you can just build a relationship. So.